Here's a quick easy way to put letters onto your wheelie bins. Those stickers always seem to peel off, so use metal paint. I've done one already there, and a sponge, and just dab on your letters. If I show you an example, they last a lot longer than stickers, and you can make them nice and big. Just keep going over them until they're thick. Let them dry for a bit and do another layer. And then you can just throw the sponge away. You don't need to wash a brush and save it.